one Nigerian popular actress. She don't vex. She don't vex. Say Valentine don't reach grand. And she not get any plan for Valentine. The person now, Uche Ogbodo. Uche Ogbodo. At least everybody know this woman. She says she diverse. She says she diverse because Valentine don't reach grand now. But she know plan away. Because say well, waiting she go do, she go just day house, just they watch football. You can say because she know, although she not to get jealous for people who be say they get boyfriend, they get love. He say because love is beautiful and they need to celebrate love. And he said, because the only thing way they make and they invest now because she still they single, she never married. Why you not go this single? This kind of dress where you dress now. Why you not go this single? And later now she constantly come talk later. Say well. Anyway, she not too day lonely because she get 5 years old daughter and she get boo. Now what did she talk of? She say she get boo, but just that and she and the boo they never plan for Valentine. Just that the boo they walk. But the question be say now as she been now. You know, say we will be men. Eh? We are not going to feel married because if I marry you now, as you dress like this now, another man come tell you say, ah, you look sexy. You know what it is, the person mind now, me we get sexy. You know, I always they talk about anybody will be say, you know, you they post all those kind of a picture and a video for Facebook. A person will come tell you say, wow, you look sexy. That means ah. You look sexy, me wow, sexy. Ah, that means I feel, I understand now. So as you dress now, how responsible man go take you say one marriage you? Understand? Now they cause trouble for myself. When I will see the complaint, they blame God say, una never marry. They blame devil say, devil not devil say, more when they dress like, when I go smoke, they dress like this. Huh? So you know, I understand now. So my people, one popular pastor, Bishop Oyedepo, he thought say you will be addressed the way you dress. Now the way you take dress, now people take address you. I'm not saying you go they wear those kind of not be the way that I told me you go wear jalabia, no. But at least you go dress decent. You understand? I know say you na popular actress, you they act well. You know say most of the night when I don't wear pants. They snap picture all now not wear this thing will be say you want expose all on our body now not the red. The body will be say God create for us. You just fresh like this now for your husband, you go expose that to another person, someone like my daughter this year. You understand? And now you see they come online, come they complain, say you know, understand, you divorce because you be single, you never marry. Understand? My people, mona put una self. For where our English will say sew your coat according to your size or according to the material. You understand? My people, now the little Tory will be say I get for now. Be that one. This one now Valentine. Now see time we say your fist show love to your family, not be only to your girlfriend and boyfriend. Show love to your family. Even those are your father, buy and gift. You know your mother, buy and gift. You know your children, buy their gift. You know your pastor, buy and gift. Valentine is meant to show love. You understand? No, it's not meant to you know, to make love or to, no, it's meant to show love at least to anybody. As me day now, buy me gift. Happy Valentine, my brother. I beg, Mona, subscribe to Agbos TV. Mona, like, share, and Mona, comment. And Mona, don't forget to click the notification bell so that anytime I take post. They will notify you, say, I post video. This one are Agbon's God's Power from Agbon's Talk Show. God bless you as you subscribe to my channel.